I saw Bethenny Frankel making a snack using tuna salad and a seaweed wrap, and it looked really good. Let's go.
This is just what I use for tuna salads, but just make the tuna salad as you like it. Bethenny mentioned to use lettuce first so the whole thing won't get soggy.
Alright, let's try. I could eat this again. It's nice, it's good. I like it.